Hi guys, welcome to RV Corral. My name is Andy Maz. Today I'm going to be showing you a brand new 2018 Keystone Cougar. This is a 29 rear living model. It's one of the newer designs that they've got, and it's got a bunch of the new key features that they've got on, and I'll go over with you here in a second. Let's start on the outside. Like usual, the Cougars have the one-piece molded front cap. It's got automotive paint on it, plus a layer of clear coat, so it's going to keep it nice and clean looking. Coming down the road, it's always going to look, as long as you take care of it, nice from the outside. Got your standard two propane tanks here on the outside with the cover, two house batteries, electric jack. Coming around this side, show you one of the new key features underneath here. The 2018s now have the automatic hydraulic leveling, which is huge for the bigger trailer models. Coming around this side, I've got one more storage compartment. This is actually underneath the bed. Utility shower here with the tank flush. And this is actually gonna be your drains here. This is a double slide model. It's the only model that they have that has the bedroom slide. Cougar's bike rack on the back here with the connection cord right back here. They've got the ladder on the side there, which is nice. Upgraded the steps on these, are a little bit more heavy duty. Move the spare tire up here underneath instead of on the front hitch. Gives you a little bit more room in that area. Full length awning here covers both entries, which is nice. You don't have to worry about getting wet coming out of either of the doors. This is the other side of your pass-through storage here, a little wider opening, but you can see it goes all the way through. Gives you a little bit wider angle on this side. Coming in here, you've got the two recliners here in the rear living style setup. Storage up above here. You've got your sofa that also converts out into a trifold bed. So if you have company with you, it makes into a nice size extra bed. Booth dinette here, and this also makes out into a bed too. If you've got the kids with you and they bring a friend, this is a perfect size for them. TV on a bracket here that swivels out. You've got your Furion DVD CD player connected to the TV. A little bit of storage underneath and above here. Store any DVDs or games or anything you want to take with you on the road. Over in the kitchen here, they've got a new to 2018, a nice one-piece countertop here. Really sturdy and durable. Nice big double stainless steel sink with the removable nozzle here. Storage up above. Store your plates and a couple pots and pans up there. And down below on this side, you got room for your garbage cans. And a couple drawers over on this side for silverware. Anything you need to put over here in the kitchen. Glass cover on their stoves now, so when you're not using your stove, you've got a little bit more counter space actually. And these just fold up nice and easy like that. Three burner stove with the oven, microwave up top. You've got your standard gas electric refrigerator with the auto feature. Coming back here, they've got one of the nicer features of this floor plan is you've got a really nice walk-in shower. No tub that you need to worry about stepping over. It's got the glass doors, looks really nice. Skylight up above. And on this side, you've got your toilet and sink, cabinets up here. Really good storage for towels up above here also. And into the bedroom, one of the more spacious bedrooms you're gonna get in a travel trailer. Like I said, this is the only bed slide model that they have for their Western trailer editions. You got the nice king bed with Cougars, storage up above here. One of the other really nice features is this really big closet back here. Usually in trailers, storage is a big thing, especially closed storage, and this one you get the most closet space that they're going to offer. Spot here would be for a TV or anything you need. It's got the hookups here. It's got your 110 outlet for a TV here, and then also back to the storage, it's got closets, closet space up here, and a bunch of drawers down here. So plenty of storage space down below too. And that's about all for this travel trailer. It's one of the most spacious ones that Cougar offers. If you're in the market to either go up in size or looking to get something brand new, give me a call. My phone number is 541-517-5267. Thanks, guys.